You know, when religious issues and social issues like this are proposed on TV and in a Senate race, they have no business in a Senate race. It preys on people. No business at all in a Senate debate. No business at all in a Senate race.
Mr. Aurand, would you like to respond? And then we'll move to the next question.
To say that is to ignore the rights of millions of women in this state.